Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable discrete Thunderbolt support on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the settings, then the advanced, inside we can find Intel Thunderbolt, and here's discrete Thunderbolt support that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. We'll be right back.